Earlier, we had this formula for calculating Euclidean distance in two dimensions. Now, we can generalize it to many dimensions. So here is a generalization of the previous formula for computing nearest neighbor. In this new formula, both the case and the problem are defined in k dimensions, and we'll find the Euclidean distance between them in this k-dimensional space. So this table summarizes Euclidean distance between the cases and the new problem in this multidimensional space where we are dealing both with the origin and the destination, and where the origin as well as the destination are specified by the x and y coordinates. Looking at this table, we can very quickly see that D and not B or E is the closest case, the most similar case to the new problem Q. This method is called the Knn method, where Knn stands here for nearest neighbor, K nearest neighbor method. This is a powerful method, as simple as it is. Of course, it also has limitations. One limitation is that in the real world, the number of dimensions in which I might want to compute the distance between the new problem and old cases might be very large, a high dimensional space. In such a situation, deciding which of the stored cases is closest to the new problem may not be as simple as it appears here. A second difficulty with this method is that even if the new problem is very close to an existing case, that does not mean that the existing case's solution can or should be directly applied to the new problem. So we need both alternative methods of retrieving cases from memory and methods for adapting past cases to fit the requirements of the new problem. That is called case-based reasoning, and we'll discuss that in the next lesson.